Hello and thank you for watching. My name is Raymond Nagum and I'm the Associate Director of Music here at St. John the Divine. That was J.S. Bach's Fantasia in G minor, one of his early and most virtuosic and gripping organ works. The next few pieces are from a collection called Klavierübung Part 3, which was published in 1739. They are preludes by Bach on hymn tunes of Martin Luther. Both Bach and Luther knew about plague and disease. Luther ministered to his congregation during the Black Death in Germany in the 1500s, and Bach lost both of his parents before the age of 10. And when they talk about, "Lord, have mercy," and "out of the depths have I called unto thee," they really plumbed the depths of human grief and sorrow, and they created something incredibly powerful. The first three pieces from this collection are on the Kyrie, which is the text, "Lord have mercy, Christ have mercy, Lord have mercy."
Thank you.
The next two pieces and the two after that come in pairs. There's one small chorale prelude and then one large one and then followed by one small prelude. The first pair is on the subject of the Ten Commandments. And in the first piece, you'll hear the two voices in my left hand playing in canon. So one voice follows the other, just as the believer is supposed to follow God's commandments. The second is a very strange piece. It's light and dance-like and seems very far from the idea of solemn commandments. But in keeping with Bach's love of numbers and number symbolism, the subject of the piece is stated exactly 10 times. So if you're listening, maybe you can find, you keep track of the, count the number of times that subject comes in. It's exactly 10 for the Ten Commandments. So two preludes on the subject of the Ten Commandments.
Thank you.
These next two pieces are based on Psalm 130, Martin Luther's hymn tune. Is called Aus tiefer Not, which means out of the depths have I cried unto thee. It's a moment in the Old Testament book of Psalms where the speaker really confronts something very anguished and very fearful. And I think this piece in particular speaks to me, to our present moment. Out of the depths. Bach sets the larger prelude as a six-voice, incredibly powerful, massive, earth-shattering cry for help. And the second, the smaller prelude, is just as intimate as the first one is massive. And they are both, in their way, incredibly powerful and incredibly meaningful at the present moment when anguish and fear are very much present, I think, for many of us.
Thank you.
One of the most remarkable things about Bach's music is that no matter how dark things get, Bach really never leaves us without hope. He never leaves us in a place of despair, even when dealing with the most distressing subject matter. The program began with that Fantasia in G minor that really came from a very dark place. But the fugue that goes with it, which I've saved till now, till the end of the program, really has a sense of triumph. And you can hear faith and confidence and joy and the certainty that things will get better and that we will not be left in a dark place forever. So this is the fugue in G minor to close the program. Thank you very much for listening. Follow us on Facebook at St. John Divine, our website stjohndivine.org, Facebook, Great Music, Great Space, for more updates about music at St. John the Divine. God bless you all and keep you safe.